There we go. Alright, talk. Talk.
Talk? Oh, hello.
Yeah, there you go. I just wanted to see if it was working. See, look, it looks. Here, hold on. Go on my live channel. Called Luke Cage 3 Live, like. Send you a link to my channel.
No, I'm gonna be on it.
Hold on. No, look. No.
It's gonna be already on. I'm already on the stream.
Yeah. This. Just send you a link to my channel.
No, I'm gonna be on it.
Hold on. Oh. Alright. I'm gonna close these screens. Alright, there we go. Now, where are you actually? Send me your cords.
Don't tell anyone else though.
Yeah, alright.
Where I am.
Oh my god, this looks so good though. Shaders. It's actually really impressive that they can get shadows in this. Shaders. Just hope no one looks at the stream. Oh my god, 1-2. Right, why is this covering 1-2? See, that's your Z. That's your Z? Oh my god, you went far. In like this time that this opened. Wait, is this on the other server? On the server that I just made?
Server you just made.
What? You want? Oh, you probably iceboated. Alright.
Yeah, I did iceboat.
Yeah, now I see how you did it. Like, how did you get so far? So quickly. Oh my god, look at the ice. Hold on, look at my stream.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, see the water.
Yeah, the ice. No, hold on. The ice is so much. It looks so cool.
Hey, hold on, can you break the ice? Break the ice.
Hold on.
I want to see what the water looks like on there.
It just looks like. It's not as
just
impressive.
Just break a hole. Break a hole. See what the ice looks like underneath.
It's not as impressive as the ice itself. Whoa. Which way is my boat facing? Oh my god. It just looks. It's not as impressive. Does wave though.
Are you joining my empire?
Yes sir.
Okay.
Now time to make everyone in the stream dizzy. Yeah, hold on just a moment. Did you come across the village though? On the way?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I looted it.
I see. I'm gonna save the core to this village.
Also, if you hear like baby villagers, it's because I buried
them. It's because you buried them?
Yeah. No, I buried them underground.
Hold on. Oh, there's a blast furnace here. I'm gonna take that with me. Thanks for donating your blast furnace to me. And that smithing table, I'll be taking this with me too. See, you didn't completely rob this village. There's still more to be robbed.
Alright, yeah, I just counted. Your stream has a 20-second delay.
20-second, damn. How does it, like, get that far? I'll let them have their furnaces. They... But I'm stealing their stone cutter, too. They don't need that. They can create a stone cutter the first time. They can create a new one.
Oh, crap. Alright, I'm back. Damn. I, like, threw up mucus. Hello?
Oh.
Hello?
Oh, oh. Yeah, I'm here. How am I? Anyway, this is... all I have is one question. Where's the cord? Oh damn, I'm good at this ice boating though. Oh, never mind. Oh. That's not supposed to happen with boats. What biome are you in?
What biome am I in?
Yeah.
Like a regular, like plains forest.
Oh.
Like that, like the normal.
Oh, that's gotta be far. I haven't seen one of those yet. Supposedly. I'm in a swamp. Did you go to a swamp? this is gonna be so slow like this.
So fast. Oh yeah, I see. Oh yeah, I know where you are now. You are pretty close now.
Yeah, yeah, I can tell. I can tell with my cords too. I'm going this way. Damn, you went far though. Man, it's laggy. Oh, let me grab this. Oh, what is this? What is this? What is this wizardry? Wizardry, that's not what I say there. What is this wizardry? There we go. Oh, there you go. I see a stone. There you are. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
I just washed off a shore.
I'm just trying to clear out like a lot of land.
Yeah, great. I'm gonna help you. Do you have food? Oh wait.
Food? No, I just go fishing.
Hold on, I saw a cow along the way. Do you want me to bring that?
Sure.
Yeah, let me get that cow. Hopefully it's still there. Somewhere close. Like around here. Yeah, don't make a food problem, because that's what happened last time with Tack. Oh wait, how am I gonna get over there? I'm gonna get it from here into the boat. Hold on, let me make it. Wait, I can just like grab my boat. Stick it, make sure it gets in the boat. Get in. There we go, see? Please tell me there's another cow somewhere around here. Just getting a boat. Oh, this laggy on the server. Man. Is it just me? Is it really laggy?
Yeah. No, wait, no, I think it is just you.
Oh, that's great. Alright, there we go. Here, help me get this cow. Over here. Help me get this cow into a hole. There we go. Oh, look at that. It's cooperating for once. Sort of. See, this cow knows what he's meant to do, I think. See, there you go. That's how a cow does it. And, now I'm gonna need some wheat, because I don't want him to despawn. Wait a minute. No, he doesn't despawn. He's in a boat, so... Alright, there you go. There's your cow. Now I need food. Let's see. Fish.
Oh, what I'm gonna do is, you know, like the main part. That's gonna be like the a regular city part. and the peninsula, or no, not the peninsula, like the piece of land across from it, that's gonna be the farm section.
Oh, alright. I'm confused, but you'll have to show me. I'm not sure you can really explain it to me verbally there. There we go. Here, sleep.
Heck. Just one last tree, one last tree.
See how I made bunk beds there. Here, I need you to move just a step. One cow. I don't think that's enough. I don't know about you, but I don't think one cow is enough. I see wolves, but no cow. Please tell me there's cows. Oh, I thought I saw plains. It's just more forest. All more forest. Are you talking? Are you just... The thing is, this server has real problems. On the other server, we had so many problems. We had a food problem, we had a wood problem. No, don't do that. It keeps it from despawning.
Oh, it does?
Yeah. That's what I'm doing. Oh, you're standing on the block that I didn't want you to be.
I can't place it. There we go.
That's probably because I was standing there.
No, but we could leave that open. Yeah. It's not going anywhere.
Ow.
Oh, sorry. We could leave that.
Oh. Yeah, there you go. Hopefully nothing like goes and attacks our cat here. You can have... Here, where are you? Where are you? There you are. Alright, time to expand. Time to expand our land. Oh, I should add fast leaf decay to this because it's gonna get annoying. Either I can't hear you or you are just not talking at all.
Oh no, it's because I'm listening to music. I'm pro bot.
Right. Talk, because because I have a stream going. They need entertainment. Nobody needs entertainment.
If there's an actual person that comes, then
yeah.
I mean,
hold on, man. Oh. the shower now anyway. So, I will be back in probably like 30 minutes. Because I take really long showers. Sometimes it's even closer to 40. Anyway, that's... that's that. Alright.
Make it quick.
I'll make it as quick as I can try to.
As you can try?
As I can remember. My ADHD,
for me, I only shower for like 3 minutes.
My ADHD affects me in the shower, too.
For me, I'm always like focused. It only takes me like 3 minutes.
I love the hot water, man. It's... I enjoy it.
You just have to.
I don't want to do it, and then I say no, I don't want to do it, and then I end up.
Yeah, the hot water, and then your thoughts.
And then my thoughts just go out of my thoughts just go like, am I better than everyone else? No, that's an ego thing. Anyway, see you in like 30 minutes. All right. All right.
I'll turn on my Spotify.
Hold on.
We'll be back.
All right. All right.
Oh, you're back?
Oh, that's all you had. I thought you were gonna react more to me running my mouth. Oh, wait, hold on. I need water. We're back again. More Thunder Sun down. Done downloading.
Yeah, I made a colony. Do you want me to bring you to it?
Yeah.
Alright, help him vote.
This is fun. Whee!
Called for a colony. Alright.
Here's the port.
Oh, there you go. Let me show you the town. The Forcana village.
Forcana.
Use the welcoming sign right here. Or it kind of welcomes you. Don't steal, don't create its own colony. And then here's the
city. Yeah, hold on, or hold on. Hold on, look. I'm no longer in it. Alright,
wait. I see you like it?
Enough of that.
They have like a lot of resources.
Oh, look at that. So now we have villagers, basically.
Yeah. It's complete, fully functional.
Oh, wait, there's one right here.
It's a fully functional established colony.
I mean, we have improvements to make on you. Also, I'm taking one of your rhinestones. I want that. Why the hell are you guys down here? Oh my god, literally all the villagers are down here. Did you notice this, or did you put them here on purpose?
No. I didn't touch any of them.
Alright, well, come to where I am.
I need to do some deforestation.
Alright. Alright, well, somehow they got naturally trapped somewhere. I found literally all the villagers. Here, over here. Come on, follow me. I found all of where all of them are.
Ow. Wait, what the heck?
See,
oh, because the well is here.
Said they were naturally trapped here. Yeah, that's right. Get him. Get him, big guy. No, no, no. Don't go down there. Don't go down there for him. It's not worth it. It's not worth it, man. I mean, you know what is worth it? All of your loot. Here, can you help me? Let me hit this big guy. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. What are you gonna do about it? Alright. Do you want to get all these guys back to the, or, like, in a spot where they're more trapped?
Yeah, but I need to, get, like, I'll be right back. I'll have, like, a quick lunch.
Alright, good.
No, I'll bring it up here.
Alright. Here, take a look at that. Yeah, there you go. Now you see it. Alright, you back.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, well, I got one trapped in a house.
Alright.
Yeah, we need to force this place. I can't see anything that's going on here.
Yeah, I did a lot of progress in the front.
There's still, like, nothing here. There's still so many trees, I can't see what's going on.
I have flint and steel.
Do it. Burn the goddamn forest. There's a jack-o'-lantern. Over here. I wish I could tell you where I am. I don't know how I do this. Set all ablaze. Set it. Set in flames. I'm going to the entrance, alright? Set it ablaze.
Look. It's all empty. Remember there's a bunch of trees up here?
look to the other side.
Yeah, but I want to get the houses on fire. No, but the houses are going to go on fire.
Burn them.
The houses.
Fine. I mean, it's the quickest way. Alright, fine. I mean, we could... Same time, I don't want to set the big tree forest on fire, because that's actually kind of useful. Ooh, look at all these mushrooms. Look at all the brown mushrooms, there's so many.
Are you in?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Alright, we're burning the forest behind us.
Let me look at this. Oh no, the chunks board ruined it. As I see you staring down. Bro, when I go in. Third person front. Oh no, you ruined it by getting out. Hold on. Oh, this is nice.
Deforestation.
All right, there we go. Yep, glowing sacks. Yeah, set it ablaze, but not our house. But not our church, I mean. I mean, it's not gonna reach, right?
It's just, pushing the tree. Because the tree was touching the milk. Because the tree was touching it, so.
Yeah, that then it would have burned, but.
Yeah.
Watch it all burn. Oh, let me get up there.
The shaders look really cool on your screen.
Yeah, exactly. Screen.
Like the fire.
It's really cool. The Lunar Client ruins it, but you know, that's fine. I guess. Kind of. I think I can get.
Oh yeah, I'm looking at your stream. Yeah,
it looks really cool. It all burned in front of you. Watch it. Beautiful. There we go. Kyle, playing steel again.
I'm playing steel?
Yeah.
Yeah, but don't use it too much.
Yeah, not so it doesn't burn down our church. Yeah, I kind of missed the bottom of this tree.
And don't use too much flint and steel on one tree. You just need to touch it once.
I'm kind of spreading it out, but.
It's just that
Yeah, the one tree.
When you bring a tree, you just have to touch it once.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do that one tree too much. I meant to spread it out a bit much. Alright, sleep.
I'm planting. I will burn your crops.
I will burn your crops. Yeah. See, it wasn't that hard, was it?
Oh, there's this floating tree. And I can't reach it either.
I can. Use the vision saver.
I just need to clean up.
Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's that one guy who destroys the floating trees. Hey, did you see my sign?
Yeah.
Over here.
Yeah, I saw. And we trust.
Yeah. I guess I have nothing better to do but to sleep. Or not sleep, mine. That's what I meant.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a bridge that connects Krakoa to Koa. The agricultural colony across the river.
Agricultural, yeah. I just realized that Tack just, like, died.
Yeah.
I haven't even looked at the Toast Guy's profile picture, but now I look at it, it's an apple.
Like the apple?
I never even looked at it. I never looked at it that closely. Sometimes I look at people's profile pictures and I have this kind of thing where it's like, I never noticed that this is what it's supposed to be.
I actually kind of forgot what my profile picture. Oh, it's Bo.
Yeah, it's Bo. There you go. Mine is that one ranch pizza guy. What was that one "oh" thing you did?
The "oh."
I don't know why I find that funny now. Sometimes I find stuff funny at like those random times. It doesn't even make sense. Just
like you remember something, and all of a sudden you're like,
ah. Then you go into like full burst laughter, just from like something that I remember from like a day ago.
Yeah. Like I don't remember a meme.
On the other hand, you just find everything. When you find something funny, you go like red. Alright. I'm not sure how to get down from here.
Water bucket.
I don't have one. Oh, yeah, I have a boat. Hold on, I can use that. I can boat down. There you go. I'm not gonna boat clutch. I'm just gonna literally boat down. Oh, I didn't almost die, and I lost my boat from the creepers. That's great. I need a torch. There's no torches anywhere here. But there's iron, conveniently. Alright, zombie, you're kinda annoying me. I don't like that. That zombie had to die because he was annoying me. Me in court. That man had to die because he was annoying me. I didn't like that.
Because he was annoying me.
It wasn't nice. But you didn't have to kill him. Yeah. Yeah, I did. If you were there that day, you would have killed him too. Alright. Just getting a bunch of iron. This cave actually has a lot of iron. That is nice. That's not annoying. Oh, what the fuck is it? Spider jockey. Well, am I axe just broke? No. I have a sword, that's alright. It's alright. Alright, let me make it. Oh, Oh my god, there are skeletons literally everywhere. Please, no. 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 How do I... Alright. Let me up. I have stuff. A gravel patch not to fall on me right now. I see your name tag up there. And for some reason it glows. Like it has a literal glow around, like a sphere around it that I can see. Glowing. Up my leg.
Oh boy. Oh, you get out of bed.
Oh boy, boy.
Standing all alone. Open my turn page, my little dog page.
Okay,
I finished a bridge.
I came from here. Hold on, look here. I came from here.
Yeah. I saw you, like, climb up.
Wait, no, hold on, that's not andesite. That's dirt. Oh, wait, is that? Oh, alright, it goes like that. Okay. Actually, good amount of iron. That's what I need. Alright. What stuff do you have? Like, what kind of iron stuff do you have? Besides...
I just have a sword.
Oh, you just have a sword? Oh. Hold on. Yeah. I got, like, a good amount of iron. I got, like, 22 iron. Which is pretty good for the amount of effort that I put in. I just, like, walked around for, like 5 minutes, and I found, like just a bunch of iron patches right next to each other. So, yeah. Here, do you have a pickaxe?
Yeah.
You have iron pickaxe?
Like a fresh stone one, or...
Iron. Do you have an iron pickaxe? I'm gonna make
iron now.
Alright. Here. Here. Look.
I'm building a bridge.
To the left.
Oh, the stilts.
In the water. To the left.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, there you go. What else do you need? Do you want an iron axe?
Oh, wait,
I'll make a shield. That might be a bit better.
Oh, yeah, shield.
Yeah, I didn't even think of that at first. That's actually really useful. Here. I'm gonna put it on the top of the bridge. You decide when you're gonna take it. Hopefully before it despawns. It's on the top of the bridge. How is there only one cow there? I still have a hard time believing that. C See, this world is doing much better than the other. Like, I was pissed at that other one. Can make us both leggings. Unless there's anything else you want from iron.
No, I'm good. You can... I'll get my own iron.
Here.
No, I could get my own iron. Oh, you already... Okay.
Yeah, I made the leggings. I'm like, no, you are not gonna just throw those back. It would actually be more insulting if you threw those back at me. It's like, no, I can get my own iron. I literally made you leggings. Please, take them. I have no use for them. Oh, how do I get down here again? You know what? I'm gonna make a ladder. That might be a better way down there.
The fact that we evolved so quickly.
Exactly.
In like, I think an hour.
Kind of impressive. Alright, let's make a ladder down here. 33, I'll see if I need more.
Alright, I'm just gonna go visit the colony, see if they have any
resources. Hey, that was a nice. You're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to jump randomly in my boat and then start it. The zombie jumped into my boat. Oh, where is this?
Alright, I'm going to the colony. Do you need anything?
Alright.
Like bread or wheat?
Yeah.
Like food?
Drop in from. Let's see. Kinda. Need a little more this one. Here. Oh, wait, there it is. Alright, right there. Zombie literally just spawned in front of me. I swear to God, it literally spawned right in front of my face. How does that even happen?
Oh, the fire, the first fire is still burning here.
It still is? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Alright, that's actually really crazy.
Dang, wow, it is really open now.
Alright, I'm on my way then. I made a ladder down to the mines.
You need the coordinates, or do you know where you're going?
I think I know where I'm going. Just over this way, right? Either that or I'll get lost. And...
Oh, Bo's here. Hello, Bobo.
Oh. Hi, Bo.
Oh, he's gone. He literally showed up, walked under my desk, and walked away.
That's dogs for you, I guess. Do you mind?
Like, total NPC behavior.
Oh, my Bo just clipped her. Look at the stream. Give it a little bit. And look what happens to my Bo in the port.
Alright, you're approaching the port. Oh, it fuses with the wall. Or with the thing.
It's so weird. Oh, hello. Oh, hi, Lo. Yeah, I guess when we get more people on here, we limit this to just ourselves, because why don't you just break them so that you don't end up stepping on them?
No, I'm collecting them.
Yeah, so you break them. I never, like in the wild, I break them, because I don't think I'm going to need those.
I'm just chopping down a bunch of trees.
Oh yeah. How did I do this before? I like that.
Is it just me or do you also like prefer chopping down trees like facing down instead of facing up?
What do you mean?
Like, if you start from the top and chop it down,
like if from I have top choice, to down. Yeah, I'll do that. I have the choice, yeah. But, like, if it takes effort, no, I'm just gonna go up. So much easier from going down now. Because you don't have to, like, build your little staircase and then. See, the good thing from chopping all these trees down is you get wood from it. Look at that! Oh, this is actually really cool, sunrise with the shaders. If all these goddamn trees were blocking it, it'd be nice. That's how I feel about trees in real life, too. They block the view. Chop them down. They did fix that bug. Look how much nicer it looks without all the trees and there, because they block your view. That's what we should do with them in real life too.
Well, I mean, in the current state of the world right now, no.
But like, exactly. That's a joke, right? Yeah, no.
The world is the Earth is literally on life support right now.
We're on the ridge of like World War III right now, but we got bigger problems to deal with. War is one of them we don't need, guys. Come on, North Korea. This is stupid. Just stop torturing your people and. In communist Russia, we used to beat little children until they accept that they are in a communist country. And that was alright.
What the heck?
The whole reaction is like, what? That's a nice. That's nicey, as we say, Teddy. Ooh.
Are you serious right now?
Well, you need your AFK hole, right?
There's only a message on Discord. I was just looking at it, so.
Your opinion on the economic state of North Korea right now?
North Korea?
Yeah.
Poor. Very. You like to pretend that they're not.
They kind of do. They're not. So funny because it's true. Oh, I'm out of food.
I'm trying to fill in that hole right there.
Yeah. I'm out of food, like North Korea.
And it's been like that for a while. Like 2006, oh shoot, I'm out of food. 2017, when will we get food? What is food?
We now have other problems.
Yeah, 2022. What is food?
What is food? Prediction of 2023. No more North Korea. Point 24. China is mad that South Korea is supposedly taking their land.
They do not want America on their borders.
2025. They are mad. They're now calling war on America because we are supposedly taking their land.
Mm-hmm.
China got a little hangy.
Hangry.
Hangry. China got a little hangry. No reaction, though. Bro, there's still no reaction to what I said there. Just silence.
Mm-hmm. How did you do that? You just despawned it.
I did?
Yeah, you just despawned it.
I didn't see it, you placed it at all.
Oh. I placed it and then it disappeared.
No, hold on. Look at this. How I imagine myself in public places. How it ends up going. I don't want to talk to that guy. He's not nice. Wait for me. Don't leave me here. I have to
don't
walk.
Leave me here.
Don't leave me here. This place is weird. No. No. Hold on. Wait. No. That's alright. I have a boat. I thought I had a boat. No, I do have a boat. You're not gonna get away with this, mister. Right. He's in your boat. That's not the right way, man. Why is this so funny? Whoa, this is fun. You wanna do Hypixel?
Sure.
Wait, hold on. Let me do something. Oh. I'm gonna... I have crack here, stack them.
I actually think I might get off because I've been on this for 4 hours.
Oh, you have. I was in the shower for like half an hour. Oh, wait, actually, I just got War Thunder. Do you want to try that out? What are you doing?
I can get out. Get out. Alright.
Got out the sec. Oh, wait.
I took the boat with me.
Oh, now I have to swim all the way back.
See ya.
It's not that far.
Bye.
Oh, you're leaving, like, entirely.